Welcome to the Sanctuary. This is a place for broken bodies and spirits. Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
Where is Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
A thousand miles begins with a single step.
Thank you.
can't be real.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister? Show me. Come on. Try harder, you fool. Thank you.
years of training.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
Stay with me.
Sifu's lineage ends here, with your death.
This is Wuda.
Sifu. They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. We need to find another way inside.
Get lost!
Ah!
come into our... Came to the wrong place, pal.
You go!